Everybody, myself V Ekhande, working as assistant professor in department of mechanical engineering at Walchand of technology Solapur. Today we'll see regarding the solving problems related to projections of planes, in which we'll consider the question where the figure for that certain part is given, the plane for that certain part is given, and where to proceed for completing the answer. And in that we need the knowledge related to the lines also. At the end of this session, the students will be able to draw the problems related to projections of planes when the data is given in the form of certain figure, and then where to proceed for completing the answer with the knowledge of lines. So here we'll take the question in which where to refer the figure which is given and where to complete the projections for the plane which is given in the figure is a parallelogram. A parallelogram is the figure or the plane with the corner positions A, B, C, D, and for this A, B, C, D parallelogram we have to complete its projections when the two lines are given to us. So line A, B in the front view, that is AF, BF is given, and AH, BH in the top view, for that is known to us, given to us, and the other side, that is A, D side in the front view and top view is known to us. Now as we know, for the parallelogram, when we consider the parallelogram, for that parallelogram always two lines opposite to each other are with the same length and those are parallel to each other. When we consider, for example, AB and CD, these are AB and CD is parallel to each other, as well as those are with the same length. Here the other sides, that is AD and BC, are again parallel to each other and with the same length. That concept we are going to use over here, and for using this concept for completing this figure we are going to use the knowledge of parallel lines also. In case of the parallel lines, we know that the parallel lines projection will appear as a parallel in all the views, whether it is front view, top view, side view or any auxiliary view, those will appear as parallel to each other. And if the sides are same, those will have sides are if suppose same, then its projection in the views will be obtained with the same reduction or enlargement in the both figures. So here now we'll consider the lines which are given in the question. Those are AD and AB. Now AD line will have the parallelity with respect to BC. So for completing BC line over here, we have to draw the projection of BC line from this BF corner or BH corner as a line parallel to AD in the front view or AD in the top view. So we have to draw the line parallel. So the parallelity with respect to this AD line is to be maintained, and on this line drawn we'll get the position of C point. Similarly, we have to draw the line parallel to AH, DH from BH in the top view. Now on these two lines we'll obtain the third corner. In the front view we'll obtain the third corner over here, somewhere here, and in the top view will obtain that corner somewhere here. Now for obtaining that third corner CF, Again, we will use the concept related to parallel lines in which the sides will appear as a parallel to each other. Now here AB to that will have the parallelity of DC line. So for completing the projection of that, then we have to complete the line starting from this D corner as a line parallel to AB and which will have the intersection at this point, and the corner is to be considered as a CF corner. So that is the completion of parallelogram in the front view. In the same manner, we can complete the parallelogram, that figure in the top view, by drawing now the line from this DH point as a line parallel to AB, that is AHBH. To this AHBH, we have to draw line parallel to where to draw the line parallel from this D corner. So where to maintain the parallelity with this AB, and the line is to be completed in such a way that it will have the intersection with the line starting from B, and the point will be obtained as CH. And this is completion of the top view of the parallelogram and front view of the parallelogram. So in the question, complete the projection means we have to complete the front view and top view of the plane. Now is it clear to you that we are using the properties of lines parallel to each other, means the knowledge of the projection of lines that is utilized in completion of problems related to the planes. So which concept we have considered over here related to the parallel lines? Correct. That is, lines will appear parallel in all the V's. Two lines will appear parallel to each other in all the V's. So we are obtaining the parallelity of AD with CB over here, DC with AB over here. The same thing is in top view. AB parallelity is with DC over here, AD parallelity is with BC over here. Okay, the reference taken is from ML Dabhade. Thank you.